ओके फ्रेंड्स, वील डिस्कस अबाउट द फोर वेरिएबल के मैप एंड सम एग्जांपल्स विल सॉल्व. लेट अस सॉल्व द फर्स्ट एग्जांपल. सॉल्व द फॉलोइंग इक्वेशन यूजिंग के मैप. सॉल्व द फॉलोइंग इक्वेशन यूजिंग के मैप एंड द इक्वेशन इज गिवन टू अस. वाई इज इक्वल टू बी सी बार डी प्लस डी बार प्लस ए बार बी सी बार डी प्लस ए बी सी बार डी प्लस ए बार बी सी डी प्लस ए बी सी डी. सपोज दिस इज अ गिवन इक्वेशन एंड इट इज आस्क्ड टू reduce this equation is in using k map. B c bar d bar plus a bar b c bar d plus a b c bar d plus a bar b c d plus a b c d. Then in this equation identify the missing terms, and if the missing terms are there, then write these missing term into true form and the complement form. Then we'll write the equation using missing term. Here BCD is there, A is missing. Okay, therefore what I will do, I will write B C bar D bar as it is, and I will write A, that is a missing term, into true form and complement. This is true form, this one is a complement form. Then here it is A bar B C bar D plus A B C bar D plus A bar B C D plus A B C D. This is the equation. Now I will solve the equation. Here the equation will be solved in this way. This total term multiply by this bracket. Therefore, I will write here A B C bar D bar plus A bar B C bar D bar plus A bar B C bar D plus A B C bar D plus A bar B C D plus A B C D. These are the various terms which are present in the given equation. A B C bar D bar plus A bar B C bar D plus A bar B C bar D plus A B C bar D A bar B C D plus A B C D. Okay, these are the various terms. Identify the common term or repeated terms. Any repeated term is present over here. Any repeated terms? If not, then prepare the K map. Prepare the K map in this way. And right here A B and right here C D. Then this will be A bar B bar, this will be A bar B, this will be A B bar, and this will be A B, this will be C bar D bar, this will be C D bar, this will be C D bar, and this will be C D. Okay, in this way we have arranged the K map. Then this one is A B. A B is here. and c bar d bar is here, therefore I will write one here. The second term a bar b, this one is a bar b, c bar d bar, I will write one here. This one is a bar b and c bar d, therefore I will write one here, a bar b, c bar d. Next term is a b c bar d, I will write here one. Next is a bar b c d, and this one is a b c d, this one is a b, this one is c d, I will write one here. Better la patkan. Now here group of 2, 4, 8 number of 1 is possible. Here total number of 1 are 6, therefore we can make a group of 4 in this way. Make another group of 4 in this way and write the equation for this first 4 1. Write the equation for this first 4 1, y is equal to, which is the common term for this 4 1, the common term is b from horizontal side. From vertical side, which is the common term? The common term is c bar. Therefore I will write the equation for this first 4 1 plus second group. This is the second group, which is the common term, again b is common, and from vertical side, which is the common term, d is common, therefore write here d. In this way, the if the equation is given, it can be reduced with the help of K-map. Then we can draw the circuit with the help of logic gates. If this is the equation, then circuit can be drawn. How the circuit can be drawn? Here how many variables are there? 3 variables are there, b, c and d, 3 variables are there. Therefore I will draw these 3 lines, b, c and d, these 3 lines are there. B into d, this is b and this one is d, b into d, therefore I will draw here and get, and I will get here b into d. Then it is b c bar, here c is available with me, c is available, I want c bar, therefore I will add here not get, and from c bar I will take one input and from b I will take another input, and b into c bar I will go for AND gate, again B C bar, and both of these terms are added, therefore I will go for OR gate. OR gate is plus addition, and the final answer I will get Y is equal to BD plus BC bar, BD plus BC bar. In this way, the equation can be drawn if the K-map is solved. This one is a reduced equation and this one is a circuit diagram for this reduced equation. In this way, 4 variable K-map equation can be solved. 20 minutes left. ओके ते का बर मला नव्हतं माहिती, मला वाटलं दुसरीकडे कुठे दिसत आहे. म्हणजे एक प्रॉब्लेम सॉल्व्ह करायला इतका वेळ लागतो का? 9 ते 10 मिनिट. मला सॉल्व्ह करायला तसं 1 मिनिट आता. जसं की मुलांना सांगायचं आहे. बरं आता हे परत 15 आणि 9 किती 23 मिनटं झाले. हे मिस हे स्टॉप म्हटलं ना रे, हे मी स्टॉप म्हटल्यानंतर एका बरं आलं नाही रे पिल्लू.